Oh my God. saying to each one of us, my little children, listen to me. My peace I have left with you through the finished work of my Son, Jesus Christ. My peace I have given to you, not as the world gives, have I given to you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. For this is the covenant of Noah to me. For I have sworn that the waters of Noah would never again flood the earth. So have I sworn that I would never be angry with you, nor rebuke you. For the mountains will depart and the hills disappear. Yet my covenant of peace shall never be removed. And therefore I say to each one of you, let the peace, the shalom of your God, rule in your hearts. Let it be the umpire in your hearts, to which you were called in one body, and be always be thankful. Father God, we thank you for your presence in this place, and we just bring back to you all the glory, the praise, and the honor.